Hey everybody, I'm Jim.
And I'm Rich.
And we're playing Saints Row the Third.
And Jim infected me with a cold.
I definitely did not. Okay, so you have a flamethrower tiger motorcycle, and it's cooler than my muscle car. I get it.
We somehow pissed the Morningstar off. It was probably me.
I can't imagine. You're just gonna flamethrower bike them to death, aren't you?
Wouldn't you?
Yeah, no, I actually don't blame you at all. Alright. So, let's start our next mission. The Hoboat. Oh my god, I hate Zemo so much.
Part?
The Morningstar have a shipment of girls in one of those containers.
Why tell us?
I'm through playing the Syndicate's game.
Viola. I know where we're going. Viola's awesome. Excuse me, Morningstar car. I have better armor than you. I love the cars in this game. All the customizing, and it's, I don't know, I like fiddly crafting bits in games, which isn't particularly, oh, you bastards!
Oh my god, not only did I hit them and get sent flung off my bike, I got
they
sent
flip my car
between the highways.
I ramped off a Morningstar car, and now I'm driving one of their cars like a chump.
Yeah, that's nice. I got stuck between the highways. Now I have to go down below and find a new vehicle.
So, pardon. What we're saying is we're having a great day, yeah. Car-wise.
I'm going to apologize for all the noises I'm going to be making.
Well, yeah, Rick is.
Amusingly Rick is enough, my bike came down with me.
Nice.
Yeah, Morningstar, driving straight up at me is not one of your smarter ideas.
Alright, because you're on a flamethrower bike.
I'm on a flamethrower bike, because flamethrower bikes.
I'm just driving. I don't think they're chasing me. Oh no, they're still chasing me. They're trying to cut me off.
Now, there's a sniper trying to get me.
I'm a better driver than they are. Even though they did manage to flip my car, it was mostly because I was being careless.
Well, they flipped my bike a couple times, and that's because they drive straight towards me, and then they cut me off before I have time to stop, because this bike is pretty fast.
Problem solved.
Oh? What problem was that? I still have a Morningstar problem on my ass.
Not anymore.
Oh, problem solved.
Now we're going to have a different Morningstar problem. God. That looks so cool. Sex operation
is done. What, Zemo smoking?
No. No, me. I look cool. Just let me
worry about no.
That. I'm a neck tattooed, scarred Latina lady with a beehive haircut and a mustache and like a deep relationship with muscle cars.
Yeah, but your muscle cars don't have a flamethrower.
That is unfortunately true. I can. There we go. Have fun, Zemos.
What did you do to Zemos?
Okay. The barrels do not explode.
Okay,
I parked our jet ski up on the ramp.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna get some height.
That's fine. I got a giant floppy dildo. Everything's good.
God. We're just gonna not worry about TOS and pretend we didn't see that.
TOS.
There's a brute in terms of surface. There's a brute in one of these, isn't there?
I don't know. I haven't started opening anything yet.
Oh, I'm opening a bunch.
I'm smacking people with a giant floppy dildo.
I found a bunch of rocket launchers.
It means there's probably a brute somewhere.
Yeah, I'm just gonna switch up to my rocket launcher right here.
Ah, fudge.
You're gonna probably need to come and revive me, I think.
Shit, how'd he get in a box? I'm actually free. Stick with the rhinestone Z guy.
Ah! No, brute, that's not how this is supposed to work. I'm supposed to, you know, beat you up with the floppy dildo.
I got him.
I'm gonna open this container and see what happens.
Okay.
Yeah.
I was just like, is there a brood in it?
No.
Alright, I rescued two containers of ladies. I mean, let's not use the term rescued, given that we are not actually rescuing.
Oh, these guys are fucked up.
Well, they were locked in cargo containers.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean we're not going to use them for sex trafficking, which is why we're not really rescuing them. Rocket launchers solve a lot of problems. Also, there's a minigun over there. No, you found it. Yeah, all right.
Stick with us, you'll be safe.
Now, to be fair, there's nobody actually saying we are going to use them for sex trafficking.
Zemos is a pimp. Like, it's heavily implied.
It's heavily implied, but...
Like, that's...
I don't think we've actually come out and said it yet.
And yet. We better load these bitches up
before your boy gets here. Get your asses in the crate, ladies.
Alright.
And now we're putting them in a different
crate.
We
found all of the crates.
Someone's coming for the boat. The north platform. Ladies, I have a big minigun. Now get out of my way before I run you over.
Alright, I'll take up a position on the side. Not particularly interested in the minigun.
Oh, gentlemen, this is not your best plan ever. Jim, you're in my way.
Sorry. You take care of the, aircraft?
Yeah, I have been. I think a bunch of them got on the...
Yeah, I think they got on from the other side.
Well, I'm going to have to go find them. Have words with them.
I'm almost there. Hold them off while I'm coming in.
We're on it, Pierce.
Yeah, we're not in a lot of trouble here.
Gentlemen, we got to have words.
Although I did just run out of...
Actually, I think what happened is they're getting off helicopters.
Yeah. Who else wants up?
I can take another one.
And there's not many problems that a minigun can't solve.
Right? Like, it's like a miracle solution. A panacea, if you will. Yeah, I'm running toward red dots, and you just erase them.
Huh. Yes, Pierce, we're clear.
Alright, where's our actual quest target?
I'm heading back to Zemos.
Oh, here comes the cargo bob. There we go.
I'm coming.
Yeah, I'm loving my new assault rifle, too.
I'm liking my new assault rifle.
Oh, what? Oh, Jesus. Richard?
It wasn't me.
Oh, you'll be fine. Man, imagine a universe in which street gangs having rocket launchers is normal. I realize that universe is basically RoboCop. Nice shot.
Yeah, you'd think I was able to guide my shots or something.
Oh, I've been using the guiding, really. I've been just aiming. Someone pull that woman back in, please.
Are we there yet?
We haven't even gotten to the ground vehicles portion of this rail shooter.
Those Morningstar had a very bad day.
Yup. I will admit, it's a clever game mechanic to do the thing where you're like...
Don't worry, I'll get them
off. I have the front one. You put a car near them so that you can use the guided missile to aim rather than having to try and shoot at people with a rocket launcher.
Well, I'm good at shooting people.
Yeah, I know, that's fair.
Jesus! They're all over the damn roof!
I got it, alright?
Like, there's people. Okay, I forgot how whiny Pierce was when he was in a vehicle. I have no shots.
I have a few. I don't know what I hit there, but...
Air conditioning unit.
Wow. Dangerous. Some unit.
Wouldn't you like one for your house?
Not really. It seems explosive.
You have something that belongs to me.
Who the hell are you?
Someone who's willing to bargain. Bring the girls back to the Morningstar and I'll pay you top dollar a head.
Is that it? Or is there a catch?
That's all I'm asking.
What was that about?
The Morningstar wants to pay for the girls.
I can't do my thing if I got no pussy to sell.
Yep.
The money won't come quick, but you better go come.
Decide which of these people you would like to sell these actual human beings to. So.
You're driving, and I got a rocket launcher with unlimited ammo.
Okay.
We're not giving them the Morningstar. We hate
them. No, we're not giving them the Morningstar just on principle.
Plus, frankly, hourly payout's better than lump sum anyway. Oh, this is going to be miserable. I forgot the sinking issues.
Oh, dear. Please don't blow up our car. Alright, hit it.
I hit them. Did I blow up our car?
No.
What the hell were you thinking, Maddie?
It just seemed like a waste to lose all those girls.
I am the general. I'm the czar. I'm the walking apocalypse. And I make the decisions, not you.
My bad, mate. So what happens now?
Well, he has a steel chair in his office.
We focus.
Of course.
We hit him with a Montreal screwdriver.
What's a Montreal screwdriver?
It's a long story that involves Bret the Hitman Hart.
That's it. Now listen up.
My esteemed colleagues, the time is now.
But it is like an actual real wrestling story.
Well, speaking of wrestling stories, I actually sat down and watched Sidewalk Slam.
Sidewalk Slam is awesome.
I don't even watch wrestling, and I'm like,
right?
It's cool to listen to.
I don't watch wrestling either. And it, like, it gives me the amount of wrestling I would like. For anyone else watching, you can find Sidewalk Slam at loadingreadyrun.com.
Apologies.
No, it's wonderful. It gives me everything I wanted of wrestling without having to watch wrestling, which is good because I don't have the time.
I remember a time, like, 10 years ago and stuff, you said you hated wrestling.
No, what I said, if you recall, was I would watch the shit out of wrestling.
If it was martial arts.
Yeah, and the answer is I still don't really want to watch wrestling, but I like the stuff that goes on with it. All right, let's see what our next mission is. Oleg.
We like Oleg.
I like Oleg.
We need a car. I see
Oleg,
a car.
You have any thoughts about why Viola...
Is it this one?
Maybe, if I could remember how to play the game. I had shotgun.
Alright. Let's go meet with Viola. Viola is actually secretly awesome. Like, spoilers, don't fuck with her. I mean, she's evil, but so are we.
We're chaotically misunderstood?
No.
Oh. Well, I can't tell if you're just driving really, really
No, I'm driving really badly. That is not the game. That was me.
Okay.
My bootlegger's got a bit more drift on the corners. This one, this Raycaster corners really tightly.
Probably doesn't help that the hood keeps flying up.
Okay, I am not seeing that.
He might be now.
Nope.
Oh, I don't see a hood at all anymore.
No, my car's pretty intact.
No, we're missing a hood and a door.
Well, I take my vision as the canonical one.
You can do that all you want, but it's my
story. I love that this game's like playing, it's like playing Saints Row in two very similar but entirely separate universes.
I mean, it's my screen I'm looking at, so that's what counts.
Oh, this is super an ambush. When we get away from this, you drive. Trust me.
Uh-huh. I have a triple-barreled shotgun. It's an ambush, but I don't think Viola's setting us up.
I didn't realize you were a patron of the arts, Viola.
We never really had the chance to chat. What, with you being a science experiment?
I wouldn't piss off the big guy.
Look, I'm not here to fight. We need to work together.
I love that Oleg is smart.
Johnny's dead because of you.
Yeah.
Johnny's dead because he thought he could do everything on his own.
That's true.
So what's in it for you?
Mm-hmm.
I get to watch Kilbane suffer.
Can you play nice?
Like I'm always, gentlemen.
Oh yeah, there's no way she could have set this one up.
That's true.
What is that?
Nothing good. Let's go.
I'm not saying Killbane didn't find a way through our range. Yeah, you'd look at Oleg and you'd think he was just like all muscle.
Well, and that's the thing is like the big stupid guy is a huge trope, and Oleg is a smart, he's an intelligence officer, and he's also gigantic. Alright. Our first introduction to Stag, the high-tech soldiers who now patrol all of Steelport.
And it turns out it's not free porn for everybody. Poor Zemos.
Laser guns, really?
Oh yeah, and they have laser guns.
I want a laser gun. Oh, I think I advanced things.
Oh, did you trigger the next scene?
Apparently. So now that VTOLs are being introduced, we can start using them on missions?
Totally. I'm down. Oh yeah, and they have an aircraft carrier.
Can we use an aircraft carrier?
I don't think so. We'll talk. We'll see. What do we call it for, man?
I have a tank.
Seems fine.
Okay, this is worse. Much worse. This place has surrounded. What is that flying in?
They've cut the power to the elevator.
I'll see if I can fix it.
I think that's a troop transport, isn't it? A shotgun does not.
Oh, weird. I can't do my thing. Effective. All right, cool.
Holy shit, my shotgun is not effective.
That was a sad excuse for.
Oh shit, you can't actually kill the troop transports.
Well, then I may have bugged out the mission.
This would probably go much better if I used my pistols.
Yeah, I may have bugged out the mission. Give me a second.
We might have to do some certain stuff instead of, how did you... James, did you take control of the troop transport?
I've liberated it. Will it now do the thing? No. Oh, maybe we'll get a timed area. Like, maybe it'll just hang out there in midair.
You broke the mission, Jim. I'm now also seeing guys that I can't kill.
I beat you to it. Oh.
Yeah, boy, did you bug this thing out, Jim. You broke the mission.
I don't know that I don't know if I broke the mission yet.
Well, we have two guys we can't kill.
We have guys we can't kill?
there are two stag guys on here shooting me that we just can't kill. They're just not dying. Alright, let's see if I can throw this guy off the roof.
You're not wrong. Yeah, that guy's pretty bulletproof. Yeah, chuck him off the roof. Nice! Well done.
The problem is... will it advance is the issue.
Yeah. Yeah, like, I think we just need for them to have the conversation. Destroy the VTOL. Yeah, because the cutscene's still in, like the conversations are still
in. Yeah.
So I think we're good. Just challenged.
You got that?
Yeah.
So our mission now is just to survive.
Alright, he's gonna hop on that VTOL, isn't he? Yep.
Yeah, apparently. It does explain why I couldn't destroy it. Oleg is badass.
Alright, elevator.
Oh, good.
See? Everything's fine.
Yeah, everything's fine. Still go bad.
Grenade nice. Launcher.
Well, now I'm going to go over here and pout.
Sorry.
It's an awesome thing. I was just going to run in all right. There. All you drive. Dildo bat in their face. And
hop in the... drive the car.
Fine. I'm in.
Viola's
still inside.
What the? No, Viola's not coming with us. Get back in the car.
As far as I know, she's supposed to be with us.
Where is she, physically?
She's inside.
Yeah, I know. I am also inside. She is here.
Did you find her?
Yeah.
Oh, we've got another invincible guy. And that's bugging her out. Invincible guy. Here we go. You broke the mission, Jim. That's all there is to it. Well, we can try the escape without her. You getting in?
Yeah, I probably should. Go!
I'm going. Nan's probably going to bitch about us leaving her behind.
Well, if we fail a mission, then we'll have to restart from the checkpoint.
Yeah. Oh, dear.
Go.
Ow. Oh,
sorry.
It landed on me.
Okay. Oh, there's luchadors. I'll keep them off our ass with my little stupid remote control gun.
Yay, remote control gun. Woo. God, this car handles like shit right now.
Try to get that VTOL within range.
I'm not gonna try and do that.
No, I am.
Boss, you seeing this? I'm getting reports from the crew that these guys, they're all over.
You got any clue who they are?
Who knows? We've been busy running for cover.
Thanks for the update.
I got 15 shots left.
I hope.
Mission accomplished, right? Whole like Iraq war parody stuff.
How will Stag impact our daily lives?
When we win the war on urban terror, you and your families will be safe again.
Sir, that's not what I asked.
Let me tell you about Jessica Parrish, a girl from Stillwater who ran away from home.
Yeah, we killed Jessica.
Jessica thought her life was pretty sweet.
To be
the
fair,
gangbanger
Jessica
in question
threw her in the car and laughed as her boyfriend crushed her in a monster truck rally.
To be fair, Jessica wasn't exactly a nice person.
Okay, then more to the point, and is that Jessica was responsible for having one of our friends dragged behind a truck around town by chains until he died.
But man, they can't mention that. That would, you know...
Well, I mean, they probably don't know. Let's be fair. But... And we did... lock her in the trunk of her own car and then make her boyfriend run her over with a monster truck.
Well, we didn't make him do anything. We didn't force him to drive that monster truck.
He was already driving the monster truck.
We just
was part of his monster truck show. We'll talk about this next week.
Wait, no, before we go, I have to do something.
Is it?
I don't know. You'll see. Do. Come on, run faster. I need to get to my garage.
I don't know what's going on, but I'm worried.
No, don't worry. How bad could this go? Where are you going, Jip?
You know, just... I had a theory. Oh, your tank. Your tank does not actually give you an automatic 5 stars.
Oh, it will in a few minutes.
It's not automatic, though. Alright. We'll see everybody next week.
No, I need to do more tank for him. We're just going to
take some time.
Get out of your car.
To, adjust. No, my minivan is a bastion.
I'll run it over.
You did run it over. You flattened my minivan.
Wow, on my screen, I flattened it right into the ground.
Thanks for watching.
I'll be here exploding things next week.